Hello comrades and welcome back to GA Forums. Let's begin with today's GK updates. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has inaugurated the Indian Science Congress 2019 at Jalandhar, Punjab. The ISC is an annual congregation that witnessed the deliberation by top scientific minds of the country. The theme for which is Future India, Science and Technology. The country has achieved yet another milestone in power sector with completion of electrification in 100% households in 25 states at the year end. Now, only about 10.48 lakh households are left to be electrified in 4 states of Assam, Rajasthan, Meghalaya and Chhattisgarh. Days before Kumbh Mela, the Union Home Minister has approved the Uttar Pradesh government's proposal to rename Allahabad as Prayagraj. In October 2018, the Yogi Adityanath-led government had proposed the change in name of Allahabad to Prayagraj. The cabinet has approved the merger of Vijaya Bank and Dena Bank with Bank of Baroda. With this merger, Bank of Baroda will become the third largest bank in the country. The merger will be effective from 1st April this year. This is also the first ever three-way merger in the Indian banking system. The Reserve Bank allowed a one-time restructuring of existing debt up to Rs. 25 crore for the companies which have defaulted on payment, but the loans given to them have continued to be classified as standard assets. The decision will help the micro, small and medium enterprises which are facing a cash crunch in the wake of demonetization and GST implementation. The Reserve Bank of India set up an expert committee under the former SEBI chairman UK Sinha to suggest the long-term solution for the economic and financial sustainability of the MSME sector. The 8-member committee will also examine the factors affecting timely and adequate availability of finance to the sector. Justice T.B. Radhakrishnan was sworn in as the first Chief Justice of Telangana High Court. The oath to the office was administered to Justice Radhakrishnan by Telangana and Andhra Pradesh's Governor E.S.L. Narasimhan at a ceremony held at Raj Bhavan. With this, the state of Telangana will have its first independent High Court. Saurabh Kumar has been appointed as the Director General of Ordnance Factory and Chairman of the Ordnance Factory Board. Kumar, a 1982 batch Indian Ordnance Factory Service Officer, is an M.Tech in Mechanical Engineering from the Indian Institute of Technology, Kanpur. The government has appointed Hemant Bhargava, Managing Director, Life Insurance Corporation of India, as the acting chairman. The move comes after V.K. Sharma retired from the top job at LIC on December 31st. While traditionally the senior most MD is appointed the chairman, Bhargava is due to retire in July 2019. Jair Bolsonaro sworn in as Brazil's president. Bolsonaro is a former army captain and admirer of the country's 1964-85 military dictatorship. He was a 7-term fringe congressman who rode a wave of anti-establishment anger to become Brazil's first far-right president since the military dictatorship gave way to civilian rule 3 decades ago. Veteran cricket coach Ramakant Acharekar, who trained Bharat Ratna Sachin Tendulkar, passed away following a heart attack. He was 87 and breathed his last at his home in Dadar. Acharekar was honoured with Padma Shri in 2010 and Dronacharya Award in 1990.